Fred Astaire and Louella Parsons, who, as Hollywood's most famous columnist, has more fans than many of the stars about whom she writes.